In this illustration, we'll calculate the power output of a uranium reactor. Here we are given that a uranium reactor generates power at 50% efficiency by fission of uranium-235 into two equal fragments of palladium-116 with emission of two gamma rays of 5.2 million electron volt each and three neutrons. We are given the average binding energies per nucleon of uranium and palladium, and we are required to calculate the energy released in one fission event, and if per hour 140 gram of uranium is used, it is asking us to calculate the power output of reactor. So here in solution, first we can write the nuclear reaction, and in this case nuclear reaction as we can write the uranium 235 92 gives twice of palladium 46 116 plus three neutrons are emitted plus two gamma rays each of energy 5.2 MeV are also emitted. Now, in this situation, we can calculate the energy released in reaction, which is also termed as Q value of reaction, is this delta E. We can write the total binding energy of palladium will be twice of 116 multiplied by the binding energy of palladium, that is 8.2 MeV minus 235 times the binding energy of uranium, which is 7.2, minus the energy released in form of gamma rays, which is 2 into 5.2 in million electron volt. This is the amount of energy. I have simply calculated by subtracting the amount of energy consumed in making palladium and the amount of energy which is absorbed by uranium and the released energy. So, on simplifying this, this value is coming out to be approximately 200 million electron volt, which is equals to, if we multiply it by 10 to power 6 and 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19, this is 200 into 10 to power 6. Into 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. This gives us 3.2 into 10 to power minus 11 in joule. So, this is one result of the problem, the energy released in joule for one fission event from this reaction. Now, for 140 gram of uranium, if it is being used per hour, first we can calculate the number of uranium 235 nuclei in 140 gram hour. These number of nuclei we can calculate as 140 multiplied by 6.023 into 10 to power 23, that's Avogadro number, divided by the atomic mass of uranium, that is 235. On simplifying, this gives us 3.6 into 10 to power 23 nuclei. So, this much number of nuclei are being used per hour. Now, in this situation, if we calculate the number of nuclei being used per second hour, I am calculating in per second because I need to calculate the power output of reactor in watt, that is the amount of energy released per second. So, this will be 3.6 multiplied by 10 to power 23 divided by 3600 number of seconds in an hour, which is equals to 10 to power 20 nuclei per second. That is the rate at which nuclei are being consumed in the reactor. So, directly we can calculate the power output of reactor, which can be given as 10 to power 20 multiplied by the energy released in one event. This is 3.2 into 10 to power minus 11. This is the total amount of energy released by the uranium, and the reactor is generating power at 50% efficiency, so we can multiply it by 50 by 100. So, this gives us 1.6 multiplied by 10 to power 9 watt, or the 1600 megawatt, that is the power output of reactor, that's the result of this problem.